Watch out, bro. That guy's got lineups over there, Cags.
Dude. Controller. SMGs are fucking.
This guy's tagged.
Nice. This guy's good. Oh, that's Lunars. Oh, no.
You need to back him, Keg.
Wait, oh, this is the guy Sam played against, Austin?
Opponent.
Or this was on his team. This is one of the guys that was on his team. The, you remember the top elo in the fucking trials? 5,000 fucking elo? This was his teammate. Who's that fucking guy?
Cody!
No, he's not playing with him.
The whole time. Who is Lunars?
Bag him.
Hey! Serpentine, he's in middle! Serpentine. He's in middle! Get him crit! No!
Him, he's already full again!
Oh my god, he's right here, he's in the middle. What?
Has he died yet at all?
And he got me.
Okay, come.
Jesus, dude! That's a mile away!
That's not him. He's right behind us though.
Yeah. Why are they spawning at the back of A?
At that guy. Where'd he go? Oh, he threw Wither Horde at us. Did he stick me with that?
Got, what?
He stuck me with that.
Oh my god.
Dude, he has not died, I swear.
I have not seen him in a trophy.
Guys, he is single-handed. Wow. He's...
Dude, he just mapped with the... He's going to C, he's going to C. Aping C right now, Altered, be careful. He is the sole reason that his team is still in it. Let's go, Altered. Leroy, where the fuck is this pussy ass Lunars at, bitch? Jenkins.
I got him on, I got him on.
He died! Did he die? Did he die?
Yeah.
Yes, he's dead.
Let's go.
Bag him. No! Oh, you're a pussy. Just die. Fuck you, Lunars. I bagged him. And I emoted on him. Fuck you, bitch. Clip that, it's going in Hawk Earl, he's mad, everybody knows it.
You guys, I'm not just saying
oh,
this.
Oh no, he's
this
here.
Kid is so
I know where the Lunar guy is cheating, because he's firing while he's sliding before he comes around a corner your head.
Ah, he's just cracked as fuck.
No, that's, you don't... You
I
don't
killed him with Wither Horde.
You don't aim at where the person's gonna be when you don't even know where he's gonna be, dude.
But so you're just not...
Like, I was in the air one time, and he slid around the corner on
he's
my
on
head
cloud
already.
Nine, baby! Aim ahead! Crosshair placement!
Like, that's
about Cloud 9.
Lunars.
Isn't Cloud 9 like... They got a
map? I've just never seen someone that accurate on this cube.
Yeah, I know. I've never seen anybody that accurate and that knows exactly where you are.
I think you might be on controller.
I'm on controller, dude.
No, I can't not. I saw him turn.
They're going for heavy.
That treble cap, Chris.
We got heavy.
You saw one!
Here we go.
Stinky boy.
He went.
Bro, nah. Alright, yeah, he's on controller. There's no way he hits those fucking heads.
Where yeah, he? I know.
He's on B point.
What?
I killed Lunars. Get fucked, Lunars. Get sniped in the ass, pussy. Just gonna snipe in the face because I'm good at the game and he's not.
Crazy what controller can do, bro.
No!
You'll never realize that.
True.
I also love shooting someone, and somebody fucking just runs out and shoots me. Like, they know exactly where I'm shooting from.
Got B. Shocking. Then, guy with the horde shot, he's right there.
Zug. Swiss signal off, man.
Okay.
Oh, he killed you too? Oh my god.
Yeah, I literally could not hit him because Hunter is so trash.
Hmm.
This is
I
Hunter?
I just triple headshotted him, and he's such a higher light than me that I could kill him. Zone B. You just get flinched through fucking chairs. Like, I wish I had the skill to just use a fucking gun that's so good that I don't have to actually aim, but instead I like to have fun with my game. Don't let it play for me.
Bro, for 10 fucking hours, you're busting ass?
Ooh, actually, I don't know.
Why, what do you see?
I think this is pretty legit. This dude is, he's... literally top 500 legend in Iron Banner Control, Trials, Clash, and Survival. He's a top 500 player.
Mm.
He's actually literally number 17 in Iron Banner.
I don't know, man. That's hella sus, though.
Number 9 in Clash. Dude, he has a 91 win percent, or 91, actually 92, 92% win rate in Trials. This dude is disgusting. I'm looking at his track record. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Damn. We out here.
He won in a row, lost one, won 5 more, lost one, won 4 more, lost one, lost, then won 7 again. This dude is, like, disgusting.
I don't know, man. I was turning corners and he was already fucking shooting me, bro. Like, how does he know that?
Probably just pre-firing. No, he's top 6% in...
Shoot one time and kill him.
Dude, this guy Shira, he's suspect. He's sus.
Lunars? Yeah, I know he is. Like that, I'm aborting him.
Because that was crazy. So, and I was dead. Like, instantly. Instant death. It's like it was a shotgun.
He's cheating. There's no way you can kill that fast. He's cheating. There's no way you can kill that fast. Unless you have kill clip and charge with light. But there's no way you can hit.
I'm gonna hit him. Holy shit! Okay, I'm sorry. My Nova Bomb just literally didn't do anything to him, and that's not my fault. So.
Lunar's never popped super, but he just supered me.
He's fucking there. He's dead.
Not dying.
Dude, yeah, Lunar's is cheating. He's straight up hacking. He has a fucking aimbot, and I know it. There's no way he can do that from that range, all headshots, while being shot by two players. He's cheating. Straight up, he's straight up cheating. There's no way.
Yeah, there he is on my side, not on radar, and then all of a sudden, you're shooting a dead body. It's not even lunars. No, it's not even lunars. It's a different guy. I have no idea who it was. Did he die? Pretty sure he died.
Like red bar health on tower.
Oh yeah, lunars is gaining health while being shot. Nice. Another one on C. No point.
Dark, round. Nice kill.
He pre-fired and hit all headshots while I'm sliding around a corner. Oh, that's actually hilarious.
Yeah, he's cheating. It's okay. I mean, it's not okay, but...
Yeah, look at that, dude. Look at that. 9.8, and he's still lost. Get trashed.
Yeah, the storm fucking healing him. No, that's not actually how it works. And how did I get... I fucking hate lunars, dude.
He's got golden.
Dude, just die already. Holy shit.
You're good. Oh my god.
Welcome to the trials of all time.
We're facing looters who I already knew was like one of the very best of the best. But I just did a stat check on him.
What's he playing out of 5 this weekend?
4.
Nah. Easy. All shit in his mouth.
Oh yeah. He's freaking really good. He's got the old Trials of the Nine flawless.
I'ma beat you up, Lunars.
He is going to be faster than any Guardian you've ever seen.
Ridiculous game.
CK Mushroom?
Yeah, we came back to Boro and almost won it. God damn it, he didn't miss a shot in mid.
His grape followed me from the library to the bridge.
Yeah, grape follows 45 or 50 meters now.
And my shotgun did 0 to him. I'm so confused why I'm consistently doing 0 damage with everything.
stay separate because that grape, you don't want to give them maximum value.
Gun shoots really fast. He's super accurate. Like, very accurate. Oh wow, more of that. Love it. Oh, it's the same dude! Yeah, he's giving me sus vibes. Definitely the imposter.
He has advantage.
Headshot, headshot, headshot. I think he's just really good, guys. I think he's just really good player, unstoppable. He's put hours into this game, developed his craft. I'm hitting all your guys' heads. Like, he's just phenomenal. Yeah, someone should probably do something.
I've seen enough. I'm calling this one.
Bungie.
Jesus Christ. Like, how do you... There's no way you have a 6 fucking KD playing this. Like, there's just no fucking way. How does one solo queue and just use the most broken shit in the video game?
Fucking account recov stacked, playing so fucking bitchy against a very real carry. Like, dudes, what in the world? What a shitty situation.
Chappie on me. Chappie gets one shot.
Polish.
Damn, I traded. It did trade on me. There's one outside going for it. Oh man, those guys are bad. Ay. Not skill wise, very good skill wise. Not what I meant.
Hard, my friend.
Give me a second to reset and everything.
Important as winning.
Griefing? Try again. Griefing sabotage, I guess? I don't know. In that case, how many carrots you got, man? What are we coin flipping?
Started it up.
What are we.
He's crouching in the bottom middle. What a fucking rat.
I got sniped.
I got one. Nope. Got shot.
That's good. He's crouching in the bottom middle. Just on his knees the whole fucking round. Loses the primary fight and gets sniped, and now he just hides.
Pain. Lunar. I'm alright. Playing a boring ass game right now. Very boring game.
Yeah, I guess we can just try and pop
Axions again.
I got one shot by it, because he took two of them.
Bro. Yeah, pop it.
Fucking dog shit.
30 seconds left. Only one ally is left.
They're fucking dog shit players.
This is so fucking annoying, dude.
They're just fucking trash.
I don't think it ate mine again. He's got Eternal Warrior on. Nice. Good try.
Next time, mate.
Super annoying.
Spy guys didn't know who he is.
Yeah, I don't know if he's. Oh, Leon is you. Good luck.
Oh my god, I'll see you on a recurve. No, you
good luck, man.
What are they good?
You're using Nova Bomb. Fuck.
Lunas is kind of nuts. I can't lie.
I'm not surprised Drewski needs a carry, to be honest.
Two Novas.
Yeah, Drewski's ass, but that Lunas gets like a 3.4 or something.
Oh, that nade is broke.
What?
It stasis me one more time and I fucking 3 for a replay.
Fuck, that nade is broke.
It one-taps you!
What the fuck was that?
That nade's fucked.
Oh, wait, did they charge up the fucking axe here? That probably one-shots it.
Why does that?
Yeah, they charge up that one-shots you, damn it.
Damn, he did not run us. He's a fucking tramp.
No, main.
You didn't run shit, man.
Cubby. Oh, please. There's a res on him. He's gonna get it.
Oh, fucking sharp. I'm taking off lines, man.
And you're against three streamers.
Yeah, man.
I think
three cringe streamers using very cringe loadouts, man. Like, come on, man. There's no way you're going for it that much, man.
I'm trying to show you. I traded.
How does he pull it out so quick? I don't understand.
Nice.
He's weak. He's right side of toilet. He's got one.
Nah, I'm dead.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't even know why I tried to pull out that fast.
How is he pulling out? He's got Finians on, is he?
No, he's transversal.
No, how has he got it out so quick? He doesn't even have fucking any dexterity mods.
Oh, we're gonna get a run.
Like, it doesn't make sense! I've only got a bar on my super, by the way.
What the fuck?
What?
3.4. Holy shit.
Was that the one of them?
That's Luna.
I just can't compete in this dog ass meta like this. Right,
we weren't winning that, bro.
We're not winning that. That Lunazi kid's a freak.
1.9, 1.7,
I don't understand how he's wrecking shop.
Dude, look at this.
Dude. How does he time it? Bro, that's up. I'm sorry, but he's fucking cheating. Like, if he's on PC, he's definitely cheating somehow. Like, I wouldn't be surprised if he is.
Is he a warlock?
Bro, he knew. Nah, this homeboy is cheating, dog. He's got some wall hacks or something. Because he knew exactly when to turn around the corner, bro.
Bag scraping.
Bro, no fucking way, my guy. No, I'm sorry. This guy's cheating, bro. All headshots with an SMG from that distance? Get the fuck out of here.
Is ridiculous.
If they prevail, it won't be because you let them.
There's just
I
no way.
Honestly, this was not... We're not as not far behind as I thought we would have been, because considering what those dudes were doing with my Monarch and shit.
Yeah.
Just sitting there.
I'm reporting this guy, bro.
Rest for now. Think.
What damn. Hell.
There's just no fucking way. Bro, for 10 fucking hours, you're busting ass?
Ooh, actually, I don't know.
Why, what do you see?
I think he's pretty legit. This dude is, he's literally top 500 legend in Iron Banner Control, Trials, Clash, and Survival. He's a top 500 player.
Hmm.
He's actually literally number 17 in Iron Banner.
And I don't know, man. That's hella sus, though.
Number 9 in Clash. Dude, he has a 91 win percent, or 91, actually 92, 92% win rate in Trials. This dude is disgusting. I'm looking at his track record. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Damn! We out here.
He won in a row, lost one, won 5 more, lost one, won 4 more, lost one, lost, then won 7 again. This dude is, like, disgusting.
I don't know, man. I was turning corners, and he was already fucking shooting me, bro. Like, how does he know that?
Probably just pre-firing. No, he's top 6% in